little bit. You are here with you, and you are not English.
No, a lot of people think I am actually English because I talk English. I'm from Holland. You know, the country with the wooden shoes and the wooden nets.
Yes.
Small country, so. Yeah, from the Netherlands.
Yeah, from the which city?
It's called Doetinchem, and it's actually a kind of farmer's town.
Can you tell us something about your beginning and how you came to magic?
Well, how I came to magic, I actually was, it's a bit of a classic story, but I was given a magic set when I was 4 years old. And, you know, my parents had a bakery shop and I was a baby son, so I didn't want to take over the store, so I just practiced magic. And when I was 16, I was kicked out of school because I was annoying and learning tricks on the table instead of at home. And you know, I always had the intention to perform for people, make them laugh. And so I think it's something inside of me. And I started doing magic professionally when I was 18 years old. So I was 18 years old.
And what do you want to reach as your goal in magic? Is to astonish people or just to look at your...
Well, my main goal is to entertain people, and I use my magic tricks as a tool to entertain them. But it's all about entertaining people, because I love stand-up comedy, but that is what I do in London, a combination of comedy and magic. And sometimes I like to play the magician, to do very mysterious stuff, but basically there's a lot of fun to me. It's about playing with people and make sure they have a great time, so they laugh and they clap. That's all about, and actually using the trick as a piece of tool.
You are to kind of him say something about the beginning with Tommy Wonder.
Yeah, we were talking this morning about great wrestlers, you know, as Tommy Wonder, you know, and
absolutely
just who that you know he met. So you know, how was this encounter?
Well, you know, Tommy is a very, very creative guy. And